Welcome to another Gauging Gadgets VLC Media Player tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to compress large video files very easily with VLC. So if you have a video file that is very large, can be just about any type of video file, including MP4, WMA, AVI, any of those, then this video will help you make it a little bit smaller so it doesn't take up a ton of space on your computer. All right, so the first thing we need to do is simply open up VLC Media Player. If you don't already have it installed, check the description because I'll have a link down there so you can download it safely. VLC is free and open source, so it's considered safe by many and does a great job of converting video files. All right, so once you have VLC Media Player open, go up to Media, select Media in top left corner, and then go down to Convert/Save. Once the Open Media window opens, select Add. And what we need to do now is find the large video file that we want to compress and make smaller. So I have a video right here that is 518 megabytes. We'll open that up. Once you have the file open, go down and select Convert/Save. And then what we need to do is tell VLC what type of file we want it to output. So we can select this dropdown right here, and there are tons of different video types. You could select everything from an MP4. You can even just do a video for YouTube in high definition. What I'm going to do is just the MP4 at the top. After that, we need to tell VLC where to save our new compressed file. So go down to Destination File, select Browse, and then find the folder on your computer that you want to save that file. Once you've selected your destination, select Start to begin the compression. And as you can see at the bottom, it'll show you the progress of it converting that video file. You can even see the video file being made in the folder, and you can see the size going up as it's converting it. Once VLC is completed, you can go to the folder with the file and you can see the size there. So we took a video file that was 518 megabytes, and after converting it and compressing it, it is 225 megabytes. So less than half the size, and you didn't really lose much quality. All right, so that's how you quickly compress large video files using VLC. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more VLC tutorial videos, check the links in the description. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up, and please consider subscribing to my channel, Gauging Gadgets, for more gadget reviews and tech tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.